Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Hani Raza with us from Solis. A very warm welcome to you, sir, on EQ.
Thank you. Thank you, EQ.
Sir, can you just let us know about Solis, like how much it's been, how many years Solis is into the solar industry, and what are your future plans to expand in the Indian market?
Right. So, Solis is a brand which has been promoted by Jinglong Technologies, and we established an international market in 2005. So it has been more than 15 years now. And this year in India, we are, you know, more than 5 years here in India. Globally, we have supplied more than 20 plus gigawatts. And in India, we are touching around 1.5 gigawatts. The product range, if you talk about, we have a, you know, various, you know, wide product range. The portfolio include right from the residential to commercial as well as the utility. We are very much proficient in, you know, the residential as well as the commercial. The utility which we have added is, you know, the 1500 volt solution, which is 255 right now. The order booking is around 150 to 200 megawatt existing with us. And we have supplied more than 50 megawatt just for 255 kilowatt, which is, we are getting a very good response from the market. So overall, we are seeing that it's a, you know, a very holistic figures which we are getting from the market. Post-COVID, I think it's a very good recovery in the market, not just for the solar, not just for the renewable, but for the overall industry, for India itself.
So, as you know, sir, government has set a few targets. So, what do you think, like, what's your view on that? Like, it, will it be challenging to achieve those targets?
Right. See, India has set a very ambitious target. See, at the time when it was set of 100 gigawatt, particularly for solar, it was, you know, a figure which the people used to, you know, take it in a very light manner. But slowly and steadily, in such a, you know, a good policies as well as, you know, there are a lot of help which even the industry have taken it very seriously. And I'm sure India would definitely achieve this. And even we are getting a good vibes that even by 2030, it will even be beyond, you know, 300, you know, gigawatts. So we think that we are on a, you know, a right pace to achieve it.
If you can just share the roadmap of pricing and technology, if possible.
Till now, what we have seen that the price is going down. But, you know, the challenges are there in the semiconductor industry. If you talk about the automobile sector, or everyone is facing the challenge of the raw material. Whether you talk about the IC chips or the IGBT, it's the challenge is everywhere. So it's evident that, you know, it will impact the pricing. It's also been, you know, said that, you know, even if you see the logistic part, the containers are, you know, daily the prices are increasing, and even the scarcity of containers are there. So definitely it will have an upward impact on the pricing.
And if we talk about the export of solar, so like how it's going on, like are you planning to go for the international markets, or you have done, is it in process?
Right. See, Solis is present all over the world. You talk about the US, the Latin America, where we have supplied more than 2 gigawatts. And you talk about the Europe, UK has been a number one market for us. Australia or the Africa. Yes, in Middle East, we are exploring, but very soon we are already there. We will definitely expand. In India, we have, you know, we have achieved more than 1.5 gigawatt. And this portfolio, 90% of the portfolio include just the rooftop segment. 10% include the utility. But now, since we have a good product, the utility scale inverter of a, you know, a biggest 255 kilowatt, I think we will achieve a, you know, a good figures in that as well. Next year, we'll be launching even bigger inverter of 320 kilowatt. So which will have another good impact in the market.
And if you talk about the distribution of inverters, so what are the, you know, current situation of the distribution of Solis inverters?
Right, we have a very clear strategy. We are having the distributors, we have a two-tier model where we have a super stockist and we are developing the sub-distributor under them. So it is reaching to each and every, estates you talk about, right from J&K to, Tamil Nadu or Karnataka, everywhere in Kerala, everywhere it is reaching. And even with the partnership of some of the companies like our key accounts, they are also, promoting Solace very well. So this year we are expecting that we will reach up to maybe we will add another 1 gigawatt to our portfolio. Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you so much. Thank you.